Good morning, students. Today we are going to see 9th standard max first chapter set language. Complement of a set A dash. Venn diagram for complement of a set is represented here. What is complement of set? A dash is equal to set of x such that x belongs to U, comma x not belongs to A. This is the shaded portions of A portion and this is A dash. For example, if U is equal to all boys in a class and A is equal to boys who play cricket, then complement of the set A is A dash is equal to set of boys who do not play cricket. Now let us see union of two sets. A union B is equal to x such that x belongs to A or x belongs to B. The union of two sets can be represented by Venn diagram. Set A and B have common element. Set A and B are disjoint set. For example, if P is equal to M, N and Q is equal to M, J, K, then represent P and Q in Venn diagram and hence find P union Q. P is equal to the set of M, N and Q is equal to set of M, J, K. What is P union Q? You have to write all the elements in the same set. So, N, M, J, K. It can be represented in the Venn diagram. First, you have to put the common element M. For both, we have common element of M. So, first you represent the M. And P has N and Q has K and J. Next, let us see intersection of two sets. A intersection B is equal to set of x such that x belongs to A and x belongs to B. By Venn diagram, you have to represent like this. A intersection part is this shaded region. For example, if A is equal to 1, 2, 6 and B is equal to 2, 3, 4. Then A intersection B is, we have the common element in both set is 2, because 2 is the common element of the sets A and B. Next, difference of two sets. A difference B is equal to set of x such that x belongs to A and x not belongs to B. B difference A is equal to set of y such that y belongs to B and y not belongs to A. By Venn diagram, it can be represented like this. This is A difference B. This shaded region is called A difference B. And then second one, this shaded region is B minus A. That is B difference A. This is A difference B in disjoint set. Symmetric difference of sets. That is represented as A symmetric B. A symmetric B is equal to set of x such that x belongs to A difference B or x belongs to B difference A. It is represented by Venn diagram. A symmetric B is equal to A difference B union B difference A. So, let us represent it by Venn diagram. For this shaded region, A difference B. And then second one is B difference A. And this is A difference B union. We have to combine this A difference B and B difference A. And this shaded region is called A difference B union B difference A. Thank you, students. Thank you for listening.